off that stupid looking hat you wear. I'm gonna die if you touch me one more time. Well, I guess that I'm gonna die no matter what. Love, people are there. The smell of love is everywhere. You think it's always sensitive and good. You think that I want to be understood. I've gotta match your embrace and my collapse. Beat up the cat if you need someone else on the mat. I put a rock in the coffee in your coffee mug. Which one of us is the one we can't trust? You say that I think it's you, but I don't agree with that. Sensitive and good. You think that I want to be understood. I've got to match your embrace and my collapse. Even when we get along, I've got to match your embrace and my collapse. Love, people are there. The smell of love is everywhere. Why can't you be sensitive and good? Why don't you want to be understood? I've got a match.
Hideout, dude. It's so stuffy down here. I can't stand it.
I know. I like the sewer better. Jeez.
So where are we going to meet him this time?
I don't know. I think the crematorium.
Yeah, probably. Look at all this stuff.
Hey, boss. Why'd you call us here?
Yeah, we're missing our cream and chinchilla.
My favorite. Your mission is to kidnap my stepfather, Gordon Winthrop the 8th. If you do this successfully, you'll be able to retire in style.
In style? Wow, you must have a lot of money then, huh? Wait, what do we have to do?
You must go to Gordon's Christmas party and eliminate his two bodyguards. And don't screw up.
Okay, boss. Okay. Don't screw up. What was the first thing I taught you guys?
Personal hygiene!
So why'd you call us in here, Sarge?
What are you doing this weekend?
I gotta change the batteries in my calculator.
Well, I'll be busy too. It's our anniversary and, I'm taking the wife to McDonald's.
No, you're not. You guys are going to a Christmas party in Los Altos Hills.
Yeah!
Alright,
yeah. Oh boy!
You can bring eggnog as long as you remember to take the shells out.
Alright. Okay.
But what's our main objective?
Okay, the party's taking place at the millionaire Gordon Winthrop the 8th's house. You must protect him. And if you guys screw up this time, it's...
Okay.
See you later.
Dismissed.
Welcome, welcome to my house. What do you think of your
party? Great party.
This is awesome, dude.
This is love, man. You got a great piano here.
This is my favorite.
Oh, it's priceless. It's my baby.
How many cars do you own again?
Dude, I'm like, hey, I own many cars. Priceless.
Gosh, great piano. Oh,
yeah,
man, I hope that the cops don't.
I hope the cops don't come.
I hope the cops don't freak
out. I hope the cops don't come.
I mean, they're so ugly and stuff.
You guys, what do you think you guys want?
We're walking around, you know? This is pretty nice here. Hey, who's those guys?
I can't hear them.
Hey,
what they're saying?
Trying to crash.
They're pretty ugly, you know? Oh, jeez.
Welcome to my house. Who are you?
Oh, whoa.
Welcome.
Hey, Gordon.
No. Hope they don't know we're cops.
What?
Yeah, what?
Yeah, this is the party.
Let's go mingle.
Cops, cops.
Pigs.
Party.
I taste cooking in the kitchen. Please, make yourself comfortable.
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, h
guys. Have you seen them?
One beer.
No. Yeah, two beers.
Give me a cigarette. You guys want
to give me a cigarette.
I love this place.
This is great.
Matches.
Genuine.
That's good. Here, you light it for me.
This is the best.
Ah, oh, it's burning! Oh, you!
Received a call from my officers Drexel Heritage and Ethan Allen. They said that two thugs kidnapped Gordon Winthrop VIII from his party. Then, after that, they stopped a party at a nearby cowboy bar. My cops said they went there on a hunch. Yeah, right. Where was Gordon at this time? Probably in the thug's trunk. After a brawl, the thugs got away, and my officers were left drinking their club soda.
You idiots! You let Gordon get away!
Oh, no.
You got distracted.
Yeah, I know that. Well, fortunately for you, we have a second chance.
Yeah!
An anonymous caller called at 12:33 a.m. saying that they saw Gordon Winthrop, the 8th, at a coin-op arcade playing Frogger.
Oh,
yeah!
What was this for?
Then he went to Target and bought a Starflight volleyball for only $3.99.
What a deal!
But he's at an abandoned house in East Los Altos Hills right now. Go find him!
Let's go!
Hey, we got him! Hey, come on, Stefan!
Hey, what's the deal, man?
Come on, man. Brutality.
Nice job, guys. Yeah. We'll throw him out in a few days with the toxic waste.
We're rich.
But now, we must kill the cops. No matter what the cost.
You're not gonna get away with it.
Wanna bet? Okay, you take Ralph here with you and go get rid of the cops, alright?
Okay, well,
where should we go? Well, East Los Altos Hills.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go.
Most graduates think you're some rat. You know what? You're never gonna find this place safe.
Can you tell me where it is?
Sure.
Oh, come on, we're getting out of here. Come on, get going.